I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the Google profile picture on your Android device. Have you ever been staring at the same Google profile picture for ages and thinking it's time for a refresh? Whether you want to update your look, add a professional photo, or just change things up a bit, updating your Google profile picture directly from your Android device is a breeze. In this video, I'll guide you through the simple steps to change your Google profile picture on Android, helping you keep your digital presence up to date. Step 1. Open the Google app on your Android device. Your Google home screen opens. Step 2. Tap your profile picture at the top of the screen. A menu is displayed. Step 3. Tap Your Profile. Your Google account screen opens. Step 4. Tap your current Google profile picture at the top of this menu. You'll land on a profile picture screen. Step 5. Tap Change. The Change Profile Picture screen is displayed. Step 6. You can choose from various Google illustrations, or you can access your Google Photos or device photos. In this example, I'll choose device photos to upload a photo from my device as my Google profile picture. Step 7. In this example, I'll tap Browse or Take a Photo. A menu pops up where you can choose to take a photo with your device's camera or choose a specific media file on your device. In this example, I'll choose Media Picker. Photos on my Android device pop up. Step 8. Tap to choose the photo on your device that you want to set as your new Google profile picture. The Crop and Rotate screen opens where you can crop and rotate your photo if you need to. Tap Next after making any adjustments to your picture. A window pops up asking if you want to set this image as your new Google profile picture and letting you know that it could take a day or two before you see this change across all of your Google services. Step 9. Tap Save as Profile Picture. Your Google profile picture is now updated and will be updated across all Google services over the next few days. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.